Hello and welcome to the channel. We got another update here for Marvel Avengers. The patch notes are still being updated, so go and refresh the page once in a while to see if more has been added. There's going to be a link in the description, obviously. Fixed several PS4 trophy bugs or an issue where missions show up as already completed and do not refresh, which does not allow users to accept new ones in order to play them, causing them to miss out on rewards. Fixed a bug where some mission chains are not completing properly when all requirements are met, or a bug where for those seeing a missing weekly mission, refreshing it would result in a crash. Fixed various skill bugs, save game optimizations, fixed several reported crashes, added gameplay optimizations, rare crashes fixes, and other minor under the hood fixes. So that's all for this video. As I said, refresh the page once in a while in case there is more to these patch notes as they get added. But this is it for now. If you liked the video, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. You didn't like it, go ahead, give it a thumbs down. I'll just break it off in your ass. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, I mean, naturally, that would be great. But if not, thanks for stopping by anyways. Take care, and hopefully I'll see at least some of you in the next video. Bye now.